dorime, interrimo ad appare dorime.
Peyronie disease represents a great challenge in regards to surgical treatment. We present a new, a very radical approach which consists of complete disassembly of penile entities, repair of deformities by a grafting technique, and penile reassembly. The technique is performed during permanent erection induced by PGE1. A 54-year-old male with a marked 90-degree dorsal curvature located in the distal third of the penile body associated with hourglass penile deformity. Surgery begins with two parallel skin incisions, the first being subcoronally, followed by a 3 cm lower incision. The full thickness skin between two incisions is removed for later grafting of the corpora cavernosa. Dissection of the urethra begins laterally in Buck's fascia layer. Circumflex arteries are divided. The urethra is lifted together with Buck's fascia. Caution should be taken not to injure the spongious tissue. Dissection is being performed proximally up to its bulbar part and distally towards the gland's cap. Lifting of the gland's cap is performed closely to the tunica albuginea, being cautious not to injure the dorsal arteries which run lateral ventrally into the glands. Fibrous attachments between the gland's cap and the tips of the corpora cavernosa are divided. The marked groove is visible ventrally due to a fibrous plaque located dorsally within the septum. Further dissection of the neurovascular bundle is continued through the plaque. A portion of the plaque remains attached to the neurovascular bundle, the other portion being within the tunica albuginea. Dissection is completed at a site where a perforant artery is located. This procedure enables complete preservation of all structures of the neurovascular bundle and the thinning of plaque within the tunica albuginea. The corporal bodies are completely separated from the neurovascular bundle and the urethra using the penile disassembly technique. The technique enables an outstanding presentation of penile deformities and their ideal correction. Hourglass phenomenon and a marked dorsal curvature were indicators for the grafting technique. At the plaque region, two parallel relaxing incisions are performed. To avoid bleeding, a vascular clamp is placed at the base of the corporal bodies. Tunicle defects are grafted using full thickness penile skin previously taken. Grafts are anastomized using interrupted and running sutures. The clamp is removed. An erection is re-established, verifying an excellent correction of deformities. Graft bulging is visible. Penile reassembly involves fixation of the neurovascular bundle and the urethra. The thick, strong, and wide neurovascular bundle covers the dorsal side of the penis, minimizing graft bulging. Reconstruction of penile skin is performed as in circumcision. The penile disassembly technique enables an ideal approach to treatment of Peyronie disease.